Bronx rapper K-Flock was arrested on murder charges on Thursday, December 23rd. The 18-year-old musician, born Kevin Perez, is accused of killing Oscar Hernandez, 24, outside of a Harlem barbershop on December 16th. According to the New York Daily News, Hernandez was sitting in the barbershop waiting to get a haircut when Perez walked by, opened the shop door, and asked Hernandez what he was looking at. Hernandez walked outside to confront Perez, at which point Perez pulled a gun and shot Hernandez in the neck and back. Police believe the shooting was gang-related, as Hernandez was a member of the Bronx-based Thirdside Gang. However, Hernandez's family believes Perez had mistaken him for someone else, as the two did not know each other. The drill rapper was signed to Columbia Records and recently put out the D.O.8 Ape, which debuted at number 3 on the Billboard Heatseekers albums chart. He was also featured on Lil Tjay's Not in the Mood, which hit number 63 on the Billboard Hot 100.